What's up, guys? This is Amazed here. I was just gonna do a quick video update of the new speakers that I'm gonna be putting in. These are 6.5 inch. Let's see, 6.5 inch Volfenhag. It's a German brand, but and I know that 450 is way off the league, but seemed to be pretty nice, decent sized magnet. Two-way, seems to be, you know, they seem to be okay, not the best, not the worst, and got them new for, let's see, $30 from a pawn shop, brand new in packaging and everything still, and I brought my amp in because I had to fix it. It would be in my truck if not, but with the Rockford P300.1, running them bridged. At 2 ohms because they're 4 ohms each, so it's putting 300 to the two. So for, you know, speakers that should be 450 max, they're getting 300 RMS. So they're getting quite a bit of power and they're handling it like a boss. Watch.
Now she want a photo, you already know though. You only live once, that's the motto. To get yellow and we bout it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench, but we don't really play. Every day, every day. What anybody say, can't see him cause the money in the way. Real, what's up?
One time for one time, I'm calling it out like the umpire. 7 grams in the blunt, almost drowned in the poop. So I swam to a boat, bitch, east side. We in this boot, wishing it would like a tree in this boot. And if a leaf fall, put something in that boot. That's my M.O. at the beat of that shit. I'm hooked up, tore down. I'm twisted, door knob. Talk stupid, off with your head. If money talks, and Mr. Egg, yeah. I'm so young, money got a drum on the go. In the desert bunny, funny how honey ain't sweet like sugar. Ain't she sweet on the street like hookers eye. Tongue kiss her other tongue. Ski, 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 water gun. Oh my God.
Yeah, that's the Volfenhag. Definitely not a well-known brand by many people, but as you can see, for two little 6.5s, they get a heck of a lot of excursion when you put an amp on them. I would recommend getting an amp because they sound much better, much clearer, and they get much more excursion without any kind of distortion in the voice or anything. On the head unit, they get really loud, but the bass is lacking, and it's just too much. The high frequencies are just too much, and there's no bass in it. So I would definitely get an amp. I mean, anything just like this. I mean, Rockford Frostgate is even underrated, so it's actually putting out about 431 RMS to both, and they take it like a champ. I've been in here for, you know, probably 20-30 minutes just listening to them, breaking them in because, you know, they're still pretty new. They'll be going to my Ford Ranger. And also, I didn't really want to, you know, bring this out or show anybody yet. I know it's not much, but I wanted to keep it a secret for now until I got it put back in. It's a special edition Audiobond 10 in a cubic foot truck box. That's what I had powered by this, and these were just going to be voice speakers. But I'm thinking about getting another amp now just because of how hard and how good they sound on an amp. So stay tuned for that, and I'll try to get up another video as soon as I can.